Got you playing pretend. 9 out of 10. Here we go again.
Here's what sticking to the iKick philosophy is doing.
Okay, good. We want to finish on the left side of the line. Now let's do one more. So just like our line drill, but now we're adding a skip. So it's a one step with the skip on the arc of the curve. More, way to turn your hips through. That was better. So we're swinging on the curve of this arc here, and you want your eyes on the imaginary ball, your body running just to the side of the ball, and your eyes staying on the ball. That's a lot better. Let's take a look.